Yurt.
Y'all, we're in DC.
Everywhere that I go, everywhere that I be, if you were not surrounding me with your energy, I don't wanna be there. I wanna be anywhere, any place that I can feel you. I just wanna be near you. And yes, I'm a mess, but I'm blessed to be stuck with you. Sometimes it gets so healthy. We can't be by ourselves, we will always need each other.
Y'all, every year I go back home for Thanksgiving or Christmas, and this is the first year that I'm bringing David home with me. It's his first time in DC ever. So many small towns and cities just to get to West Virginia from DC, but I wanted to show you guys how long the drive was, how much nature we have out there still, and how hilly it is, which is very crazy. I did not film inside of my dad's home since this was the first time him and David were meeting. Everything went well. We all hit it off like I knew they would. It was a blast. So we're just gonna go ahead and skip to the next day.
It's Thanksgiving, guys. You can't see the full fit. Show you guys the full fit.
These boots.
Huh? Yeah.
Oh no. Hold on.
It's funny.
I ain't got that column yet. I don't know about a preacher, but hey, I got a little knowledge with it.
Y'all, we're headed to West Virginia for Thanksgiving, back to see my dad, and my stepmom, and my brother and sister, and my other niece. So, David and my dad had a blast last night. Oh, y'all, a mess. So we're in DC. Obviously for the holidays, I always come back every year. I rotate between Christmas and Thanksgiving, so it really just depends on what's going on. But yeah, so I'll show y'all what delicious food we have. The first day we arrived, we are doing Tuesday to Tuesday, so we like to come before the traffic and leave after the traffic. We flew in, obviously. But yeah, so David's experiencing the East Coast in my hood for the first time, y'all. Yeah, pretty interesting. But he's having a blast overall. So everybody in my family loved him. So great vibes, good food. That's what matters, right? So I'll check in with y'all when we get there. Y'all, real quick, we stop off to the store and I got my, I can't even pronounce this, Calopso. I got strawberry lemonade. I love my East Coast food and drinks and just pizzeria combos. For the road, I gotta eat my candy on rustic cuff. Okay, the ring. This is by someone else. I forgot who it's by. And his shake back, because he got a shake back.
What?
He got a shake back from
so
last night.
So you ain't here discussing me.
No, babe, never. So we about to...
I knew I was getting talked about because I seen hand movement in here like this.
He knows nothing, guys.
Talk about me when I'm present.
I don't need to put these shades back on because it's bright today.
You want to drink some of this?
What do I need that for?
I don't want to really drink that until I get a mixer.
That don't make no sense. Y'all hear this? This don't make any type of sense at all. Makes no sense.
I'll tell you when to stop. What was that?
I could stop. More?
Yeah, sure. You know what I just thought about? I got a cup back in.
This nigga here.
Top of my shoe.
I'm done. I'm done. They got a deluxe chicken sandwich in there. I should have got that. You want to get your cup? Oh, you know what you're missing? Because you done touched that nasty ass pump.
Everybody was around the clock.
This day we came to Papa's restaurant to visit my older sister's younger sister boyfriend and meet him for the first time as well. So it was kind of like a triple date. It was cool. The restaurant was not good. I would not recommend. They forgot so many items. The food was not very good either. I honestly don't know how Oprah chose this restaurant, but no.
Chocolate. The pool is dead.
What's your name? Is that all the shit
you I'm sure about? That's not supposed to be there. We live in this building right here.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, except for, so all the black that you see that's outlined on here, it was red. It was all red. Yeah, our patio was huge. But y'all see how close they are together from the third floor to the second floor? Me and Natasha used to climb down from the third floor to the second floor patio because one of our friends stayed under us. We built that playground. No, we didn't. We were crazy. And back here, if you go straight a little bit, we're not going to be able to. I mean, we could get out, but I don't want to, you know, or anything like that. It's a creek, and Natasha caught like a crawfish back here and stuff. We used to fuck around in the creek a lot, and it's a bridge that goes to the recreation center. Yeah, what are they doing back here now? But oh, you see, you can kind of see that's the recreation center, and that's the bridge. Yeah. So y'all, this is crazy. This is the townhouse area we used to live in. Right here where this snowman is, and that rock, I spent many of time on this rock. This is crazy. And the lake and the pool. Huh? Oh, or I can get a picture on the rock again. Y'all, we
makeup is like, I don't know what's up. So, y'all, I am now. I can do that. So, y'all, we are over here, like, let me just like crap in this. We're over here visiting where I grew up in DC, and it's like so different. It's so weird. I've never brought anyone back before, so this is a first. This is a first, and
y'all, this is like a part of the pool. This used to be all green. I believe it was all green. It wasn't this color. And you go inside, and there's like, when you turn to the right, there's like women and men, and they make you go in there, and you have to shower off first, and then you can go to the pool. And then when you come out, you have to shower off again, and they make sure you shower off, and you have to have a card to get in and out.
Shit was controlled. It was controlled. Yeah, it was controlled, because you know.
Is a playground, but we can't see that because it's like blocked off. But the school looks exactly the same. This is exactly how it looked when I went to school here. So it is all the same. The same name, everything. It's so old. Yeah, then we had classes. They added a gate here because there was never a gate. But yeah, we had classes out here and stuff. Well, that's where we were the other day. That's the Mambo Sauce and Corner store. I wonder why it's called August 25 though, or August 32. Y'all, we came to this boba tea spot. It's so cute in here. Y'all, we're at the corner store to get more Mambo sauce. Yeah, y'all. My phone, she fucked up. She got my nerves and pissed me off. Right, doing the opposite. Y'all, this is what the corner store looks like on the inside. With the fishies.
This is the plate of fries and mango sauce. That's how bone that food was. And that's a wrap. I'm full.
Y'all, we're about to go to... This lighting is really bad. But we're about to go to a dance that they have at my dad's firehouse every year in West Virginia. We're still in DC right now, so we're about to leave. It's 7:36. So, oh, this is a tee that I got earlier. This is the largest tee I have ever seen. I got the passion fruit, and they call it coconut jelly, but she said it's really lychee, which is what I love. She said the can says lychee, so I don't know, they call it coconut, and it tastes like lychee, so I'm happy. I took a straw, so I can put ice in it, because this is from earlier. We took a nap before we make this drive, and yeah. Stop and get gas. It's BYOF and BYOB. Bring your own food, or you could buy food there, or you can, and you have to bring your own booze. So I'm bringing this, and we'll probably bring some waters. Ooh. Y'all want to see what he's wearing? Look at this. His black Chelsea boots. They look good. They look good. I cannot. But yeah, y'all. So the only thing we gotta get now is gas, because we picked up the Henny. Where did you put it?
The The
Henny.
The who?
I'm sorry, not the Henny, the Jack Daniels.
There we go.
Great. The Jack Daniels. Y'all, here it's like a drive-thru and there's like, they have a special on it. I don't think it's a special. I think it's always that price. We've been getting it for $43. And in Dallas, it's what, 60-something? This is our third time buying this.
If you get this in the side, it thing like $60.
Yeah.
Plus.
Yeah.
So, yeah. I'm going to start getting the order shipped. You heard me? Yeah.
Let's go. The West Coast, like in the East Coast.
Yeah.
Oh, my gosh. Okay, I think I'm going to bring lotion this time. Because since it's cold outside, my hands have been not cracking, but dry as hell. So far, the one snack that we have, well, the other ones are already in the car, huh? I'll just take those. Salt and vinegar chips.
This one look like that, though, on the back seat.
Yeah, so I'm not going to bring these then. Yeah. We have some in the rental, so we're going to take some of these. And then while we stop to get gas, I'm gonna get some more snacks. We gonna get some more snacks. More snacks. So yeah, y'all.
Just the good old booze.
We about to roll out. Oh my gosh. You wanna put that Henny back in this bag?
The what?
Why do I keep calling it that? Y'all, it's the Tennessee Jack Daniels honey.
I would not answer.
And he's
that.
Getting she like my entire it. Family drunk off of this stuff. Like yes, my dad, my stepmom, him. And my godmom. Like, what is his problem? It's the first time they had it in yeah.
They love it.
I cannot.
What a great first impression.
They love him. I cannot. Okay, make sure I have the hotel key in here.
I got this in the bottle.
Yeah, we got it.
Y'all already know what it is.
I can't buy it.
But you can, hey, the real ones know. Don't try to act like y'all don't do this. When you can't sit up there and have a bottle, you throw it up in this thing right here.
Come on.
Stay in the room, though.
So, should I pull money out at the event or, I mean, at the gas station here instead?
Yeah.
We can do it here. Yeah. All right. So let's put that stuff in there. We're about to go, y'all. I'll vlog on my phone. Always in my B-roll. How cute is this little cottage place? Oh my gosh. It looks unique though.
Yeah.
That was a stupid comment.
Washington, D.C. So, we gotta get gas first. So, yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay. Well, he's always the last one behind because he always forgets stuff.
Soda.
height difference. It's cold as fuck.
Yeah, by the water, it's cold. I'm on the motherfucker, it's cold.
Oh my gosh.
Look here. I'm out here. Done. Look here.
Bye. The wind almost took my hair out. We're waiting for our car in Valley. Nope, sure can't. Going to this African American National Museum. This wall is so massive. You're fine. I didn't get you in it at all. So metal. Wow. Wow.
Daddy, why are all the colored people?
Ladies and gentlemen, tickets.
And I bet most of the time it wasn't even working.
Pain
a lot to see here. Monument is literally over here. You can't see it because of the sun. So pretty, I love it. So we got, ooh, there's the queso cheese.
Guys, we got, I don't know what it's called. What is it called? Queso fundido. And then earlier we had the tableside guac. So we got the queso fundido. He keeps getting his Tanqueray and tonic. Is it amazing or what? Y'all, these tacos are so good. It's so good. Oh my god. Yeah, that's really good. I got the short beef rib something and broccolini. I cleared the plate. He got too full. I did give him one of mine though. And then they gave us these little tickets for coat checks. Baby fool. Y'all, look at this cat. This cat keep following us. Look, it's just running away now. Shut up. Stop being mean to the cat.
Y'all, watch, it's gonna follow us.
Here, pussy, pussy.
Shut up. Watch, it's really gonna follow us.
Oh my gosh. So y'all, we made it back to the hotel room. And it is our last day. Today was our last day here. So we're leaving in the morning. So my older sister is coming over I'm gonna hop in the shower, take off this makeup, and we're gonna start packing and put out our clothes. It's pretty clean in the hotel room. I gotta give you guys like a last minute tour. So yeah, putting up all my jewelry. I usually carry my jewelry in this little thingamajigger. Literally just throw it all in there. So tired. We can take these Red Bulls, right? Y'all, we don't know what we can take and what not to take because they're so picky. I mean, it's a drink, so. Yeah. Those are the batteries. That's because you buy it in the airport. Not when you're checking in. So the place that we want to go eat at is called Delina. And what would you rate that place, babe?
10 out of 10.
A 10 out of 10 recommend. It was amazing. It was so good. It was really good. I guess we'll give Nikki the rest of this. Unless we want to put it in the laundry room. Yeah, I would not waste that or give that. I would definitely wrap that up. Hell, we could even take these back too. Let me get my bag together.
You gotta try to be strategic. Hey, that's great. I taught her ass something. She done learned a little something from me.
Okay, you got it.
Maybe it's Maybelline.
I'll never give you guys a tour, so we walk in. It's like our little miniature kitchen with a full-size fridge, a nook, living room, shower, toilet, closet. It's snowing, guys.
So cool.
For watching another weekly vlog. We are sick. So hopefully I have a vlog for next week. Bear with us. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Catch you guys next time.